love, people don't love him. What death do they want? They love grass fed. We get a fantastic opportunity, grass fed is great fed. The market is going to grass fed worldwide, obviously US, probably Australian, Japanese, etc. But because grass fed is healthier, grass fed is tastier, and people start to be on that grass fed, and we have less grass fed beef than any language. And we get a great story. Why? Because we invented beef. This part of the world invented beef 2 centuries ago, and we can't tell that the world, the best beef was done in the UK, and still is done in the UK. We need to dry age the product. We need to mention the best quality. Dry age is the fashion of the world. So to Germany, it's dry age. Hong Kong, even dry age. You go to Australia, and right everywhere, you know, you would see restaurants with beef in windows. And dry age as well, it's so we want marble meat, dark meat, dry meat, measured meat, measured for measured capital, for the flavor, to get a flavor. But we can get the meat, maybe expensive to produce this cattle, but we get the price for it. We will get the price for it, the price is right. More and more, we want meat specific cattle. So our name is Carrefour, Longhorn, all this, we've got short on, I'm missing a few, obviously, but all this is important. Going forward to get the best possible price. Consistency is important. If you go to Asia, they don't like, they want to be very, very tender in Asia. So we need to make sure the product is consistently tender. You know, the way they cook it, very good fried, and the one who is super and juicy, but very, very tender. So dry aging, you know, marble meat, etc., get the quality right is important. But I repeat, for that product, we can get the right price.